I wanted to tell you a little something. But first, make sure to like and subscribe on your phone or your iPad or whatever you have. Some people have a laptop. I record on an iPad. So before we talk, make sure to like and subscribe on your phone. Let's get into the talking. Okay, so I'm getting a palette expander tomorrow. If you guys don't know what it is, here's a picture right here. So it's basically like that. So I'm getting one of those tomorrow, and I'm kind of scared, to be honest, because it's literally metal drills going into your gums. That's horrifying to think about. Yeah, but, I don't know, but, like, flashback to when we thought we were getting my palate expander about a week ago, 6 days ago, actually. Tomorrow's Wednesday, that's when I'm getting my palate expander. So last Wednesday, we went to the dentist thinking that I would be getting my palate expander there on that day. But I have, see that right there? It's not a cavity, it's a blue rubber band which spaces out my back of the teeth so they could put the metal in. So like, we weren't 100% sure that we were going to get my palate expander in. They didn't even tell us that I needed spacers. So, next week has passed. Is that a triangle? Okay, next week has passed and we are here now, but tomorrow is when I'm getting my palate expander. So yeah, I'll update you guys on that. So yeah. Oh, and also every time we do something like that, I get like a cool little prize. It's pretty cool. They have like a treasure chest box that I get to pick a prize out of. And we are almost out of time, so I will see you guys next time. Make sure to like and subscribe. Bye.